Welcome back. Who is the toughest person you know? For host and executive producer Phil Kogan, it's his mother, a former teacher. It's everyday heroes and essential workers deserving of praise and capable of competing in the new CBS show, Tough as Nails. This is a 10-year in the making show, and it premieres tomorrow night. Here's my exclusive interview with Phil.
I love this concept. I love the show, the contestants. I'm so excited to watch. But when I watch the clips and the previews, I get three words: realness, relatability, and representation.
Yeah, so true. And thank you for picking up on that, because we really went out of our way to try to put together a really diverse cast, not just male, female, not just race, but also age. And we found a roofer out of St. Louis. He's 62 years old. Mm-hmm. This man is so tough. He's put on maybe 10,000 roofs in his life. And we wanted to show that age is not a factor when it comes to being tough as nails, and that tough as nails is defined. You know, we're going to redefine what it means to be tough. You don't just have to play in the NFL or be an MMA fighter to be tough. Tough is strength, endurance, agility, life skills, mental toughness. What makes the show different is that nobody is going home. We have an individual competition and we have a team competition. So anybody who gets cut from the individual competition to find out who is the toughest of them all stays on the show, that these people stay and they compete in a team competition. So if you fall in love with any of the characters in the first episode, know that those characters, regardless of how they do in the individual competition, don't go home. They stay and they continue competing as part of the team competition.
That's amazing. So does everyone eventually win something?
Yes, everybody wins something. So there's $200,000 on the line for the toughest of them all in a Ford Super Duty truck. And in the team competition, every team challenge, there's $12,000 on the line for the team that wins. And then at the end of the series, there's a bonus prize of $60,000 that goes to the winning team. So those teams, it gets heated, because they're at real job sites. You know, this is not a show with obstacle courses, as I mentioned. This is a show that's set at real job sites. And these people are competing at real job sites against each other, and there's real money on the line.
Phil, on top of everything, you are also a motivational speaker for colleges and Fortune 500 companies. And your book and your motto is "No Opportunity Wasted." So how do you keep people motivated and encouraged during this time of a pandemic and so much unrest around the world, especially right here in America?
I think if there's anything to be learned from what we've been going through, is again the idea of acknowledging what is really important and who is really important.
Yeah.
And it saddens me that there's been a lot of focus on what divides us and what's wrong, and I'm hoping with a show like Tough as Nails that it can bring some unity back to connecting what makes us the same rather than what makes us different.
This is Las Vegas now, so we got to talk to you about Las Vegas. Do you have a favorite memory?
I do. I do have a great memory of being in a casino once, and they had an Amazing Race machine, and there were these women playing the Amazing Race game. I think there were like three or four machines and one spot empty. So I sat in the middle. I won $70. So my wife and producing partner said, "Hand the winning ticket to the woman next to you." So I handed the ticket to the woman next to me, and she said, "I'm sorry, what?" And I said, "I want you to have my winnings." And then she did a double take. She looked at me, and then she looked up at the machine, and then she looked back at me. She looked at the ticket, and she looked at me, and she looked back at the machine. She went, are you Phil? And I went, "Yes, I'm Phil." She went, "Oh my God."
Gotta love those kind of Vegas moments. Thank you so much, Phil. He is awesome. This is going to be such a fun and impactful show. Tough as Nails premieres tomorrow night at 8 p.m. right here on CBS. And by the way, Amazing Race fans, Phil also confirmed the show will resume production when it's safe out there.